Today I'm doing a fidget spinner review. And shout out to my friends Angus, Luke, Don, and Thomas. Shout out to them because they were the first ones to get a fidget spinner out of me. So I just want to say I am reviewing one fidget spinner at a time because I got four. Yeah, four. Ken. This is one. The first one that I got. Yeah, I broke that at school. Thomas was with me when I broke it. Actually, I got this one. It's rubber, bends, and these come out really easily. Which, it's like shaking heaps. Yeah, it does that because, see that? That the middle comes out. This is one. 6 and up, but I'm 8. So, yeah, if you don't know, I'm 8. So, I took out that just so I could take this out. This is my red one. My friends haven't seen this yet. And the one that I just got when I walked Cheapest Chips. It's hard to open. Oh, sorry. There. Yeah. Friends, I don't care if it's pink. There's no such thing as wearing girl colors. So that's a fact. Facts are facts. It's actually pretty cool. Case is like this, and warning, choking has a small part, and it says not for children under 3 years. But it's actually quite heavy. This is like one that this took. Yeah, makes noise. I dropped my phone. Look what it's bouncing. Just that. Come on! There. So, if you don't like this video, subscribe, and you don't need it. Notifications on because I don't. And keep watching. And hope you're having a heck of a day. Bye. Peace.